Papa, you're the face of death. What does the doctor say?
Do not worry, ma chérie. It is only...
Papa!
My dear love, do not frown so. Between your worry and your stepmother's tonic, the malady hurts less than the cure. Oh, Jeanne, you were always so protective of that locket. I have always regretted...
Evelyn, I am sorry for interrupting, but I need your assistance. It is urgent.
Of course. I love you, Papa.
There is a slave, George. I promised him safe passage to the north, but during his escape, he was discovered by soldiers. He hides, but please, is there anything you can do with your business booming and your contacts in the bayou?
Oui. I will get him to safety, in utmost discretion.
What?
Hurry! They're closing in!
Who are you? What are you? No one said anything about avenging angels or...
Go. Find safety in the bayou.